destination, or mother's son. His father's distant gaze regretting where they went wrong. He always found it too upsetting, me and my friend. We lived our lives completely from start to end. Your friend so sweetly, with strength and pride, in spite of everything, and swimming against the tide, to obstinately hope of winning, and at the end, your funny uncle staring at all your friends. His military bearing and start to stand, to smile and speak of you directly, goodbye shake hands. Like you did everything correctly, to wipe away the tears. No more pain, no fear, sorrow or dying, no waiting or crying. These former things have passed away, but now the life begins today. Mm-hmm.